Hey guys, coming to you from the Museum of Transportation in St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this rail bus. Essentially, it's a school bus for railroad tracks. And we'll take a look at it here. Here's the specs on it. Illinois Terminal Rail Bus, made by the White Motor Company. This is called the Dinky. It's from Alton, Illinois, which is nearby to us here. But it just had some really cool 30s styling to it, you know. Just looks like a 1930s truck that was modified to go on the rails. Pretty cool. Take a look at the little suspension system there. Super white power, number 206. And then, I mean, the upper part here, I don't know if we can look inside, but essentially it's like any other school bus. Windows are a little dirty, sorry about that. This is Illinois Terminal Railroad Company. It's got fender skirts. Ooh, we can't go in there. Danger. Oh, they even got the lights on out back here. But I don't know. I think it's a pretty neat vehicle though. Something unusual.
They put fender skirts on to keep the mud off of it.
Yeah, there you go. I mean, essentially, just looks like they stuck a 1930s school bus on top of a train engine or something. Yeah. And obviously, they got some more massive locomotives in here. I mean, everywhere you look, there's this cool stuff. And then they've got a really nice Burlington Streamliner right here. See what kind of information they have on this one. That is just an awesome looking train. Very cool. Alright guys, so we're going to keep looking around and see what else we can find. And I'll see you later. Bye.